Spiral Abyss is the hardest content we have in the game, but I wanted to take it even further beyond. That's why today we're going to Spiral Abyss using only randomly generated themes. We'll spin the wheel, see who we get, and challenge each floor with those characters. No ifs or buts.
Alright, let's just get it out there. These teams are absolutely terrible.
Welcome to Spiral Roulette. Welcome back to another Spiral Roulette, everybody. Today, we are jumping into 4.3 Spiral Abyss, and as you can see, we have some pretty neat characters we want to try out today. I swear, if we get Navia today, I'm a pop off. I haven't heard if this Spiral is hard or not, but I mean, Spiral Roulette's always hard, so hopefully we can get some good members. But let's see what the wheel graces us with today. Come on, something good. Layla's not bad. Not exactly necessary for floor 9, though. Next up is... Ooh, Yae's good. I'll take Yae. Okay, I mean, I guess I'll really take Yae. Child! Okay, this is a strong team so far. And the last member of team 1 will be... Ooh, again, we really don't need all of this firepower for floor 9. Let's just remove them from the wheel so they don't show up again. Alright, for team 2... We're starting up with... Shunha? I mean, that's actually a really good one to lose early. It's kind of hard to get a cryo DPS, because the only cryo DPS I really have is Ganyu. Well, I mean, that's almost a cryo DPS. Sucrose! Nice! And our last member is... Wow, that is so much cryo. Wow, actually, this is kind of a good team! Ah! Good thing I checked. Alright, so we'll put this cryo team on the first half then.
Cryo team.
This is so overkill for floor 9, but, you know, they look like kind of goofy teams, so I'm pretty excited. Let's give it a shot. What the heck is the rotation? I feel like at some point I should have used Sucrose, but I really just don't know. What am I doing? What am I attacking with? Maybe it's Charlotte. No, I don't think it's Charlotte. Maybe it's Sucrose. I don't think it matters. I don't think it matters. It's floor 9. Who cares? Yoink. I wonder if Yae snapshots. I didn't even think about that. I also just forgot to Layla entirely, but... I guess we'll be okay. Superconduct? Superconduct? Anyone like Superconduct? This is so overkill. This is so overkill. Okay, so now this is actually kind of annoying. I don't know how I'm supposed to break these other than just hit them hard. Oh my goodness! Die! Just die! Oh wait, I have a claymore! I forgot about this mechanic! I never use Claymore characters, so I always forget that you can just break cryo shields like that. Let's go! In-game mechanics! Alright, now how the heck are we doing this? Alright, hit him, child! That was it? I don't think I crit, that's why. We need to try and get the damage screenshot for child. Like, I feel like that's half the fun of child, right? Problem is my child sucks, so... I keep forgetting which character's on which which button. Ah! Even if I remember it now, this is the last floor or last chamber. Okay, do this, and then hit him with this, and then do some of this. Hiya! I miss. Why don't you die? There we go. Did we miss? Did we just not hit them? What happened? I don't even know what happened, but hey, we did it. There you go, floor 9. Hooray. Time for our floor 10 teams. Let's see what we can do today. All right, maybe like decent, but not great characters. Like, you know, oh. I would have really liked to have Yoimiya, but also I'd really like to save Yoimiya for the later floors. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. See, that's what I'm talking about. That's the level of character we're looking for. Candace defending your mouth. No, 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 no. Okay. Woo! Yoimiya, you need to chill, girl. Chill, honey. We need to save you, okay? I need you for later, babe. Yoimiya, please! I can never complain, but, oh man, floor 12 is gonna be rough. Welcome home, baby. All right, last member of this team, last member.
That's fine. I would have liked to keep my healers for later, but that's fine. Floor 12 is looking really rough. All right, team two, start strong for me. Okay. Yeah, Yunjin's great. Yunjin's a perfect character for this floor. All right, now give me someone who normal attacks.
Oh no, Kazuha-kun! Stop giving me all the strong characters up front! I need some people for floor 12!
Oh no! What are we gonna do?
Rosaria's good. We still don't have an attacker, by the way. Can you please give me someone who normal attacks? Someone? Anyone? I would have taken Razor.
I would have taken Lisa! Barbara! What is this team?
Again, this seems like way overkill for floor 10, especially Yoimiya and Kazuha, but... Hey, we still have plenty of strong characters in the tank. I think this will work fine. I don't know what this first team is, but we'll make it work. We'll make it work. I really think that just all I need is Kazuha, right? Does anything really matter? I think I could just stand here now and let Kazuha's burst kill them all. Nope, they are not getting hit. Well, shit. Who I attack with? Nobody does damage. Nobody does damage. Oh, this team is a mess. I might as well just attack with Yunjin at this point. You got this, Barbara. Thank you, Barbara. Okay, now this team actually does something. Mostly because Yoimiya is here. I actually think I start like this. All right, Yoimiya, attack. Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! No, no, no! No, 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 no! Back away, back away, back away, back away, buddy. Back away. hands off the merchandise, dog. Okay, maybe I had the wrong idea. Maybe do something like this. Get some hydro on all of them, and then we can freeze them. Yeah! Yeah! And then we don't have anything for fear. And then this is the end of the road. this is as far as we get. Just bring him closer, and then we'll smack him a couple times. Nice! We're getting hard carried by our 5-stars today, huh? So I think this raises our attack speed, right? I mean, I don't really need any other character than yours, yet, huh? Oh, stop running at me, you ugly. See ya. Oh my god, we're so fast! Oh, is it the skill that gives us attack speed up? Holy crap! freeze! It doesn't matter if I can't do damage if you can't move. I think we swirl hydro, maybe? I don't think Sayu's thing works the way I think it works. We were definitely not swirling hydro. I don't think we were swirling much of anything. Do I have to do anything? No.
All right, well, that was, again, overkill, but floor 11, here we come.
Okay, so I am a little worried about this floor 11 and mostly about this floor 12, but let's see what we can come up with today. Come on, wheel. Be merciful. Be merciful. Oh shit, I forgot to take off Candace. Wait, what? I mean, it worked out, but okay, we'll take Dory. We'll take Dory. Let me take Candace off. Number two. Whew. Okay, that's a good one. That's a great one. Actually, those two together are pretty good too. Ooh, a shielder? Okay. I'm pretty happy with this so far. I guess a Hydro character would be nice, but I won't be picky. Heijo's fine. That's all good. Not bad at all. For team number two. Noelle? Okay. Give me Farina. Give me Farina, and we'll use main DPS Noelle. Oh, Kaching's pretty good too. Okay, so now we have a couple things we want. Dendro? Nahida? Razor. All right, this team got very confused all of a sudden. What are we doing? That's Razor again. Traveler? Well, Traveler is technically Dendro. Damn, now I have to go run and get Dendro Traveler. Now, if you want my honest opinion on these teams, they look... But I think they are perfectly serviceable for floor 11. I think we'll be okay. I hope. Okay, now this is the hard part. Pull the aggro this way, we should be a-okay. Oops, I just heart stoppered without any stacks. Okay, let's just keep pulling the aggro and we'll be all fine. Thank god we got Anemo characters for this, by the way. Holy moly. Pull him over.
Nice. All right, this is kind of annoying to break, but as soon as we break it, we should be A-okay. Don't you dare. Don't you dare. Don't you dare. There we go. And we'll just spend it. Why not? Easy peasy. Wow. This team is way weirder, though. I don't know what we're doing. I think it's technically the better team, but hey, whoa, whoa, whoa. It's just making a beeline. Get back over here. I would just like to point out, by the way, that if anybody watched the last Spiral Roulette and was wondering why my Ka-Ching did zero damage, I realized after looking back that she had the wrong goblet on, so she didn't have an electro damage goblet. This time she does have one, so. And she's still not doing a lot of damage, though, I will admit. Oh, no. I don't like this. I don't know why I did this with Razor. I just saw a shiny button, so I clicked it. Stop, 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 stop that, stop, get some help. Okay. Are we actually gonna 9-star floor 11? I always say this, and it never turns out that way, but maybe this time we'll actually do it. I have faith. These teams are pretty decent, even if they look kind of wonky. Ow. Oh, I died? Damn, that was a lot of damage. Wow, I got hit hard. I can't believe how hard I got hit, actually. All right, this guy hits really hard. Let's keep that in mind. Oh, gosh. What did I just say? Oh, what did I just say? My characters are on not buttons that I want them to be on. Okay. We're okay. Where are they? Aha. I wonder if we can gather them together. Okay, they're coming together. Let's go. Never mind. They ran past each other. Perfect. Now is the time for an all-out attack. It didn't matter. That one had no health left. All my work for nothing! Now, if you two could just come a little bit closer together. There you go. Best of friends. Sharing is caring. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Calm down there, partner. Did not sign up for the express rail. This is going surprisingly well! If this was the last chamber, we wouldn't have cleared it, but you know, that's fine. Or we wouldn't have gotten 3 stars. This isn't the last chamber, so we're okay. Can we get the fabled 9-star clear? If it looks doable, I will reset to do it. I'll do it. It's not looking super doable though. Why am I not Dionying? All right. It's a little scuffed. I'm not playing very well, but you know, it's okay. One might say I'm playing terribly, but as long as we clear this in a minute, I actually feel pretty good about our odds. Ow. Oh, come on. Let's keep attacking it. Okay. I mean, 2 minutes? 2 minutes? What even are we fighting? Oh, wait, this should be totally doable. Wait, are we actually gonna 9-star clear? I think we could do it. It should be super duper easy. Just keep attacking. Don't give it room to breathe. Yeah, look who's a little tired. How'd you catch your breath, bud? Your last breath. Oh, that's my witty one-liner as a villain. Die, 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 die. Yo, we're kicking its ass. I'm a freaking playground bully over here. Bro, give me your lunch money. You're gonna hand over those Lunchables right now, whether you like it or not. Oh, baby, it's too easy. 9-star clear? Let's go! Yo, that's sick! Wait, we're actually... Holy crap! Those teams were great! I'm quite frankly astounded by how well that floor 11 went. So let's see how floor 12 goes. We have a lot of really strong characters left. As long as the team compositions look okay, I think we're in a really good spot to clear this floor 12. Give me someone cool. Give me someone strong. Give me someone... Oh no, that's not one of the characters I've built up. I think he's level 80 now, but I don't think his talents are leveled up at all. Elon, please? Okay, I mean, it's still okay. Shinobu's pretty good too. Not Yelon good, but pretty good. Please give me someone like Yelon. I need someone like Yelon. Oh no. Okay, Fischl's good. Oh no. Oh god. Or Farina or Kokobi. Could I get like Farina or Kokobi actually? Please? Please? Oh god. Oh no, it's over. No, it's so over. What is this? I don't even fucking know what the team's gonna do. Oh my god. Let's go. Okay, Navi is a solid start. Can we back her up with some good members? Toma's not bad. Toma actually plays pretty well with Navia. Not the greatest, but a shield is always a shield.
That's not a good pairing for this team.
I would really like someone like Mona, Kokomi, Farina, Yelan. I mean, shuffling is pretty good.
All right, let's just get it out there. These teams are absolutely terrible.
But I think there's hope. So the game plan on the second half is just Navia, Navia, Navia. Navia's going to carry us as far as we can. Interestingly, we can get burning with Tignari and the Pyros, so that'll actually give Navia some easy crystallize. On the first half, however, oh my god, really we're just relying on aggravate Fischl. I mean, you could argue there's synergy between like Alloy preserving the Dendro because of fridge mechanics, but I mean, it's no, there's no hope. This is terrible. But we'll give it a shot. I think we could at least clear. I don't know how well this will go, though. Okay, I think I have to play this pretty well, though. I think I have to actually do this properly. I wish I knew the official cancels. I really don't know when you're supposed to cancel for. I think we just do this every couple of seconds. Fischl's doing a lot of damage. Just, I don't know if it's enough damage. Oh, I need Shinobu to heal a little bit. Just a little bit. This is big damage. Big damage. Huge damage, one might even say. Oh, god damn it. No, stop! Stop it! Stop it! Stop assembling! Stop! Alright, let's just heal. What is this? Oh! My healing was for nothing! No! I have to do this again! God damn it!
Eventually.
Alright, this should be it. Let's just heal. There we go. Okay. At least this team's a lot better. Still not great, but it's better. Come on, Navia. Carry us to victory. Woo! Are we getting energy drained or something? Why do I have no energy? Is my team just bad? I'm genuinely not sure, to be honest. Ah! All right. Will you stop running from me? You little butt. All right, that should be it. That should be it. Let's just preserve our energy a little. Oh yeah. Okay. This isn't too bad. This isn't too bad. Honestly, this is going better than I thought it would. Run. I missed. I'm so stupid. I missed again. This is what I get for never using Kame. I don't understand. That's that enemy down. Oh my goodness. You know, at least we're an archer, right? If it's eye water glow, there we go. There we go. Just attack. Okay. How many more of them are there? Okay, at least these two come out together. I think that's better for me. I think. No, please stop hitting me! Stop! I think I should go run around in a corner and heal. Oh my god, I should have turned my back. The good thing about Kame is that his skill cooldown is basically non-existent. The bad thing about Kame is that his Dendro apply is also basically non-existent. But it's okay, we're gonna make this work. Okay, there we go. Whew! Let's get it! What the fuck is this? I don't do any damage. I do not do damage. Oh my god. I do damage as long as I don't use my skill. Maybe I should have built Tignari to do damage after all. Okay, at least these we can hurt. At least these Navia can actually hit. I don't know how much Geo Res they have, but it's still probably gonna do more than my Tignari does at this moment. God damn it! Stop jumping! You're so annoying! Will you please just sit down? Oh my god, will you please just sit still? Thank God for Crystallize, by the way, because, like, I don't think Toma's shields would have held any of this. Oh my. You're so annoying! You're so freaking annoying! I'm getting real tired of you buttheads. Oh, but there's still more! Why there's so many enemies? And why do they all resist Geo? I just feel like it would have been okay to let me use Navia this spiral, you know? The spiral that Navia's introduced in? Sure, you should have used her on the other half! How was I gonna kill anything on this half with the other team? I was gonna say, I wonder if we can get the one star, but I feel like at this point, I don't think it's happening. Damn it! Damn it! Damn it! Okay. Alright, now we just have to beat this thing. I think this is probably the easiest part of the spiral, right?
Easiest part of the spiral, right?
Oh, I don't know its attack patterns. I fought this boss a whole lot when Farina first came out, and then I don't remember anything about it now. Oh, I don't have stamina. Oh, I don't have stamina. No. Stop that. I think I still took damage, actually. What the hell? It, like, took me on a fucking roller coaster ride. I can show you the world. God damn it. God damn it. Its windup is so long. Oh my god, that does damage. What? Enix Sora, just skip to the part where we finish this. This is stupid. Oh my, this is obnoxious. Oh, this is making me angry. Almost there. Just a little bit more. Stay patient, stay patient. Don't rush it, don't rush it. Oh my god. We should be able to clear this spiral at least. Oh, I'm so tired. Oh, this was rough. This one was not easy. Oh, and of course they're scattering. Never mind, they're coming back together for me. Now I finally have a character that does damage. And a team that has almost a game plan. Nice. I forgot this is what it feels like to play the game. I can't see. What is happening? All right, just a little bit more. You can die to the cannon fire. I'm gonna turn my back like a cool guy. Ow. All right, fine, die. Let's go! I'm so tired. No!
Why was that team so bad?
Thank you, Navia. You're the only reason we made it through today. Damn, the entire sunset while we were in there. What the heck? We got some pretty good teams this time around. I mean, we were able to clear Spiral, so I guess that's good enough, right? Oh, man. Maybe I should have switched sides for the teams on that last floor, but I don't know if that really would have helped.
That team was just a little rough.
Hope you've been entertained. Thanks for watching. Stay safe. Stay healthy. I'll catch you when I catch you. Oh, these two girls are so cute. Look at these two babies. Look at these two babies.
Bye!